Okay, so first of all, you guys have to just choose what kind of ribbons or whatever.